You see, there's lots of reviews about this game being released at the moment, but there's one surefire way of judging if a game deserves a solid 10 out of 10 perfect score. I pull into an apartment complex and locate some of Night City's youth playing with toys in the car park. This kid's actually got a handgun, which kind of seems like lazy parenting, but anyway, I pull out my gun and attempt to fire. I can confirm that Cyberpunk 2077 does not let you eliminate children. My immersion is absolutely shattered.